Today's review is over the Acer R721T. Looking on the outside of the device, there is a thick rubber casing on the upper and lower case. On the left side of the device, for ports, you have a power button, a USB Type-C, which is used for power, a USB Type-A, which is used for data transfer, a micro SD card slot, which is used for file storage, and an audio jack, which is used for audio input and output. Flipping to the right side, you have an additional USB Type-C, which is used for power, a USB Type-A, which is used for data transfer, and two volume buttons. Opening the device, you have an 11.6-inch touchscreen, and this device is a 2-in-1 and will flip all the way into a tablet. Overall, I think this is a good device for schools looking for a 2-in-1 touch Chromebook. If you would like to request a sample, please fill out the form on our website.